First of all, I was known as a basketball guy. Played basketball my whole life. Never played baseball ever in my life. So when I got introduced to baseball, I took over the baseball program at Diamond Head. When I first started coaching, I was coaching T-ball, and I would go to some of the communities around Diamond Head and north of Diamond Head, and I'd get beat 18-2, 18-3, 28-2 or 1, and I would go and ask these people, what are they doing? But the fact was, I didn't know fundamentals. I knew nothing about it till somebody walked up to the field and asked me if I knew who he was, and it was Coach Joe Brockoff. And he started giving us some clinics and teaching us certain techniques, particularly hitting and other techniques, of which I utilized. And after learning Coach Brockoff's fundamentals, the very next year, we started beating the same teams with the same kids. You know, 4-5 in T-ball, we were 5, and the same kids were 5 instead of 4, and we were beating them 18-3. And 15-2, and so on and so forth. And it went on for the next 6 years. We beat all the same kids and the same coaches and so forth. And most of these coaches were born and raised playing baseball and softball. So it took an old basketball coach and made him into a decent baseball coach just by utilizing simple techniques. Shine the light. Every kid on deck is swinging a bat. The kids on the opposing team said, hey, shining the light. My youngest son, who is now 17 years old and is on a showcase team out of Baton Rouge, I used the hitting technique, speed bat, the pad, all the 8 steps of hitting by Coach Brockoff's baseball school, and consequently they were unbelievable hitters. And 6 years in Dixie Youth, we won 169 games and lost 3. Then we formed a travel team. And before every game, we still hit the pad because they were so used to hitting the pad before every game. And we played 374 and won about 280 of them. Was ranked number one in the nation for 2.5 years with 1,280 teams. So consequently, I believe in Coach Brockoff's hitting techniques. It made a believer out of all the kids and the parents. And it's kind of like a progression of everybody's using his techniques and being very successful. As a matter of fact, shining the light works so good. I had certain kids on my team that have a tendency to roundhouse, and I'd sign a coach to them. If they would shine the light on deck, those kids would go the distance. They'd go to yard, and most of the time they'd hit the fence or over the fence. There's one playing for our high school right now, and his mom hollers over at me all the time when he's on deck. Tell him to shine the light. it works, believe me, it works. And I teach kids all the time, what's the first thing you see when you see a major leaguer hit a home run? They show it on SportsCenter from center field. You see their chest. Then you see the bat fly because they're turning and snapping. That's what hitting the pad with the speed bat and wiffle balls will teach you. And from the very first time that I saw a clinic with Coach Brockoff and his younger son, Breeze, my eyes were in a state of excessive bug eyes the way he was hitting that pad. And the same thing happened with opposing teams that we played. When we hit the pad, it sounded so massive and so strong and so sharp and crisp that it would actually intimidate the coaches. So it was unbelievable successful. And if you learn these techniques, any kid can be successful, and therefore make the coach really successful.